Hello, welcome all. Let's continue in the Ultimate Expert Sky Tower Challenge. So, the problem was coffee. So, well, okay. No. Really? In front of the pirates? Nice. What quest that was. Wow. Okay. Thank you. koffie. That's a nice one. An active healing guy. Thank you. I just drop from here? That's weird. Just drop rum from the ship. I really don't understand. I don't know what this room is. Weird. We'll have to watch it back later on video. The only thing I can imagine is that it was put on a ship, but yeah. So we are disappearing a run. Let's see what now happens. That's how it normally is supposed to work. If you dump in goods, you get goods. Thank you. seems you have to do with 30 coffee. So that's a nice bump in amount of yeah, we don't have a bank, yes. Yeah, we need lots and lots of engineers. Guys. Wow, it was not causing influence yet. I still have islands influence left over.
Thank you.
So that's 2,000 upkeep. But we have a lot of artisans now.
Thank you.
these farmers get a boost now. But they have to populate. Helping someone in the Discord chat. Let me disable system sounds. There we go. Weird, but I would maybe consider lowering investors to get more engineers. that sound come?
Thank you.
also deleted the riot, but I have no idea where. Ah, it was here. Good. theoretically, I could maybe enable coffee for a bit. Then I need to know how much population I can get. 2707. Oh, but it's including the... It's including the... Including the electricity of two. I need more. But with the sinking of the ships, what was my intention? Not the sinking, but the lowering of. Okay, I need thingies here. roll. I had not noticed it. Oh, that's also more workforce. Ah, that's nice. I wonder if I would focus on everything that is in range. Not everything is in range here, but these guys are in range. This is in range. These guys are all in range of... Here, so they have electricity, so I can use the electricity to boost them. These are all without electricity. Yeah, he does have electricity. He does not. Maybe let's keep one artisan here? I don't know. Yeah, maybe not. I don't know. No, maybe it's better to have it at like fulfilled. So the next question probably will be, where do I want the bank? You know, this is all electricity. Yeah, maybe, you know, there's also here this guy. Maybe I should build the bank like here. You know, maybe it should be in the middle here somewhere. Thank you. Wait, did I just unlock the bank? That's nice. Okay, so you see here. Here, it's like here, it's crossing here. Oh, but my energy, of course. There's no good answer. There simply isn't. Yeah, but if I wanted to do it, I could also do it here. Yeah, no, I want it more in the middle of the island. The moment I break it up here, then the range will be limited. These guys in the corner all do not have electricity. Theoretically, these are too much. Thank you. little bit of wiggle room, but I want some more. Okay. That was a difference of 10,000. That's very nice. Here, there's some locks here, so I will not consume items. It's better to have them over there. I have 32 artisans here. That could make them very happy, maybe? I don't know. Then plus 14. So why is it saying... Oh, engineers are... Engineers. Okay. Yeah, they're... Yeah. They maybe need pocket torches or something. selling me gold. That's nice. We don't have enough. Still not enough, that's annoying. maybe you noticed that the goods are doing quite nice. I mean, if I have a happiness above 20, you know? Thank you. upgrade a little bit and get another oil boost going. So I want 20, at least. Wait, we were doing coffee, yes. Wow, really? Did I just spend all my coffee? Really? That's annoying. I got distracted and then completely forgot. That's really annoying. Wait, maybe I can buy a trade unit. Ah, I got one of the shares. That's why I had 10. amount of coffee we have is really, really, really low, but we're going for it.
Thank you.
Wow, that's a lot of coffee.
Thank you.
It's quite a lot of workforce, but I never built it, so I had no idea. These guys are not in the loop yet. Thank you. the bigger upgrade from one of the DLCs? I had no idea. It's nice to know we're making advanced weapons. Wow, really? So here I will shut it down because the new world I will do in the next episode. Thank you for watching. It was a very nice game. Of course, I forgot again about the coffee, but for the next time we have some stock. So that's nice. Yeah, whatever. So thank you for watching. I see you in the next one. Goodbye.